This town. It's the one from my dream.
Someone is pulling all out.
Doesn't seem to be doing too well.
Oh no!
They don't want you to know. They don't want you to know. I drink their blood. We'll see who wins the fucking game. Oh, little puppet. They painted you red. You're all red. They dipped you in a bucket and you drank all the paint. Oh, you don't drink the paint, you naughty boy. You make a stick. You big boy.
That's the place. I've got to find the men in white.
About Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White. Every time you tell this story, we're playing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White escapes from Foster's prison camp. Next thing you know, he's killing guys with a machete.
Oh, that's the worst version of the story I ever heard. You ruined the drama.
Sounds like Hoyt needs to step in, if it's true.
Hoyt will make quick work of a guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one special. Am I right?
What'd you say he looked like again?
All in.
Nice play.
That's the guy from my vision. He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver. Oliver.
Hi.
That man's the key to this. I know it. Can't let him see me. Stay on him.
Citrus dipped up her attacks.
Why?
Bad blood.
Hoyt offered fast money, power.
I would have done the same thing. God damn it. Don't get ahead of yourself. We'll take care of one problem at a time. Besides, it might rain soon. The season isn't completely done yet. So what's the plan?
About you, John?
I wrote it out. Not that often I get to hold a pin.
Look, you do what you want. Me, I don't need to piss off the lunatics with the guns, okay? I'll be happy if I just make it through this year alive.
Fucky, fucky, sucky, sucky. Those words interest you?
I'm working tonight.
We all are, baby.
Where's my fucking money?
I'm sick.
I don't fucking care, twerp. You're not be holding out on me.
Why you look like that?
I don't feel good.
You don't like what I'm selling you?
You want some medicine?
Please don't.
Take your medicine. Feel better? You lie to me again, I will fucking kill you.
Hey, mister. One last blow job before you die.
Keep up with him.
You have 10 seconds to tell me who you are before I remotely detonate the C4 under the table and this whole place explodes like a pop bottle.
Jesus!
I doubt it. 5 seconds.
Jason Brody!
Really?
Yes!
So you're Snow White?
Yes, or no. Which one gets me blown up?
Pragmatist. Promising. But do you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, the real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a gosh darn cakewalk, pardon my French. The real patriot suckles at the teat of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing of the death of a brother at war, the real patriot asks, did we win? And then rejoices at the pronouncement of victory. So, are you a real patriot or one of those Walt Whitman hippies who cries when the jean store runs out of pocket squares?
A real patriot.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, Voss has your friend Oliver Carswell, and I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island inside and out. I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal.
Jason.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. Just messing with you. I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the Army and the government.
You can't. I'm embedded, not really in contact with Central Intelligence.
So, you're alone here?
No. You kidding? I got a whole team. They're out in the field, but they'll be back. These scans they sent have opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
Sounds huge.
I need more info, though, from the source. Flammenwerfer. Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in Krautland. Hoyt Volker is the boss of a very good friend of yours, Voss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows drugs. If we set fire to his fields and his boat, He's gonna canoe over to this island. I get what I want, and we learn more about your friends. Capiche? I feel like that's only an Italian thing. Only Italians can say that. It's like spraying furniture gold. You know what I mean? Anyway, here's the gun.
Wow. Thanks.
That's what I like to hear. Don't forget the boat.
Yeah, I got it. I'm trusting you on this thing with Hoyt. I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my friends. Maybe Dennis knows more about Hoyt. Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Valka. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
Search the area! Start looking!
Family's okay.
Okay, you're trained for the...
Can't wait till this is home again.
Come on! Do this!
The outpost is out, but if you want to truly help the Rakiak, you should check out the bulletin board.
That's a lot of weed.
Now greetings to the world. Vice of the one big gangzilla alongside Skrillex. Emphalo! Ooh-wee! Owo!
We must up the place, turn up the place, and make them all have fun. How we ablaze the fire, make it fun. Then we must up the place, turn up the base, and make some fun. Why run? And we will end your week just like a Sunday. We must up the place, turn up the base, and make them all have fun.
That's one down. Three more to go. Awesome.
Number three. Man, I love this thing. Yes, I love this thing. And number four goes up in smoke.
We give them it long, we give them it. We give them it long, we give them it. 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 We give
Number five was totally worth it.
Thank you. the Liger. Part liner, part
what would you like to buy? Kite.
I love the flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
No. There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Voss. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir, what about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck.
Really? Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy. I don't give a fuck about your family. It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car. Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearishtown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Voss.
Better make your way to Bearishtown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Thank you.
We'll be there in half a minute. We're heading up from the south.
Still more to do here. Check out the bulletin board.
Who's the mayor? Me!
Damn pirates. Scum.
It was beautiful once. It will be beautiful.
Come on! Thank you.
Sit your promise.